I'm very much interested in the sort of hysterical reaction to 9/11, and I think that never before in human history have so few people with so few actual means caused such fear in so many. And I think this reaction, particularly by the United States, but also by the UK ever since Tony Blair looked into George Bush's eyes and fell in love with him, has been a disaster for the foreign policy of both countries. U.S. foreign policy